down the way where the nights are gay and the sun shines gaily on the mountain top. I took a trip on a sailing ship, and when I reached Jamaica, I made a stop. But I'm sad to say I'm on my way. Won't be back for many a day. My heart is down, my head is turning around. I had to leave a little girl in Kingston Town. Sounds of laughter everywhere and the dancing girls swing to and fro. I must declare my heart is there, though I've been from Maine to Mexico. But I'm sad to say I'm on my way. Won't be back for many a day. My heart is down, my head is turning around. I had to leave a little girl in Kingston Town.
Pollution that tourism may create, and also the sustainability. To begin with, tourism can, if not monitored properly, the development can put a lot of stress on sustainability, which means natural resources. Tourism can increase land degradation, it can increase noise level, it can create air pollution. Some of the examples are airlines flying into the city, increased airline will create air pollution. Traffic on the roads can create air pollution. The other area is air cruise lines that travel into the ocean, going into different protocols, can dump in a lot of solid waste into the water. So overall, tourism, while very vital and important for economic reasons, can become a negative impact on the environment if not monitored, if not controlled, and it's definitely a problem with the sustainability of natural resources.